personally for some of the Judas Priest style heavy metal.